Okay, got it, Diane. Thank you. 609 this morning. On the way, proposed plans to revitalize a major street in Chicago. The potential new layout that would make a big change in the loop.
And the new decision coming from a downstate judge over the assault weapons ban lawsuit in Illinois.
And at 6:30, a new warning from the Better Business Bureau over credit repair companies. We'll tell you what their report reveals.